Welcome to day 17 of the 2012 April Write, the Poets Jubilee Olympiad. My name is Angela Edgar, and I am your host. Today, I'm delighted to introduce you to another of our guest hosts, April Write group member Michelle Lee, aka The Missing Ink. And here's what Michelle has to say about herself. I hail all the way from Funky Town, Texas, better known as Fort Worth. I'm extremely passionate about writing, music, fine arts, food, sports, and more than anything, God. I've been writing poetry since I was 9, and every year of my life, God seems to propel me towards further endeavours, as I also love music composition as well as spoken word. I'm grateful to be involved in such an awesome project, and I look forward to sharing and reading the amazing talent we've all been gifted with. My topic today is surface folk. I chose this particular subject because I believe all of us, universally, have come across an individual who appears to be one way around us, when in actuality, they are a totally different being. Mind you, this is not to cast judgment on anyone. I simply want to shed light and encouragement on the fact that when all is said and done, just stay true to yourself. Your topic and title for day 17, as chosen by Michelle, is Surface Folk. And here is her poem entitled, Be Yourself.
Excited in a chapel yard, catches a